Hello friends and welcome to the online lecture on advanced concrete structure. And before starting, I would like to introduce myself. I am Amey Khedikar, working in the Department of Civil Engineering of Tulsiramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology. And finally, very important and very crucial one to grab all the attention of the examiner, the reinforcement detail diagram is very much crucial in the numerical of the examination, because many of the valuer just go through the entire diagram and they assess the quality of your design. Okay, so this diagram is to be very neat and very clean, and you have to ensure sufficient time in the exam to draw these details. All right, so in the starting of the numerical, we have seen the dome, then we have designed the ring beams, then we have designed the circular walls of the tanks, and then finally the base slab. So this is the typical cross section of the water tank where I am showing you the reinforcement details. Okay, now final step, very important step, very critical to analyze, and it should be drawn very neat and cleanly. So this reinforcement details, I can tell you, grab all the attention of the examiner. Okay, so this is the portion of the base slab where we have provided 8 mm diameter bars at 110 mm center to center. So you can see here. Okay, you can see here. Okay, so distribution on both the sides. Okay, then in the base slab thickness, we have calculated thickness of base slab, we have calculated, then calculated the AST at each faces, then we have divided by 2. So at each face we have provided 8 diameter of the bar at 110 mm center to center. This is all about the base slab. This is all about the base slab. This is all about the base slab, the reinforcement detail of the base slab. Okay, now just above that we are having the cylindrical walls. So in the cylindrical walls we have provided the distribution bars, we have provided bars for hood tension and for the moment. So you can see here, the in the cylindrical wall, we have provided 8 mm bar, diameter of the bar at 90 mm center to center for the moment, to counteract the forces from the moment. Then we have provided the 8 mm diameter of the ring bars at 100 mm center to center for the to counterbalance the stresses from the hook tension. Then again we have provided the 8 mm diameter of the bars at 230 mm center to center, that is the distribution bars, you can see here. So this is all about the details of the cylindrical walls. Okay, base slab, cylindrical wall, and now we'll go to ring beams, where we have chosen the square size of the ring beam. This is the square size of the ring beam having dimension 250 mm by 250 mm. So square size of ring beam, where we have given the 4 number of bars, 1 2 3 4, sorry, four numbers of 16 mm diameter bars. Okay, that stirrups we also provided, and these bars we have provided, and stirrups also we have provided at 230 mm center to center, 6 mm diameter of the stirrups we have provided here. One, see here. Okay, stirrups and bars here, bar 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 bars, diameter is 16 mm. Okay, bars provided. So this is all about the ring beam. Now we have seen base slab, cylindrical wall, ring beam, stirrups, number of bars, and finally this is the dome, top portion of the dome. Okay, so this we have provided here. Okay, so we have provided 8 mm diameter of the bars at 200 mm center to center. Okay, and basically in the beginning also I told that the design of the dome is done for the gravity load, for the self weight only. Okay, so this is all about the dome. So you can easily bifurcate now this dome portion, this ring beam, this 4 mm and 4 number of bars, 16 mm, that is the ring beam, the cylindrical walls for the distribution, then for hook tension and for moment, and finally the base slab. So this is all about the detailed design of a circular water tank. I would like to revise once again. The water tank consists of 4 segments: the top roof dome, then the ring beam, then the walls, and then the base slab. So we have calculated the all stresses, we have designed the sections, we have assumed the number of bars, we have calculated the actual area of the steel, then we have decided the number of bars, calculated the spacing, and we have distributed all the things here now. So in this way, the design of water tank for a circular kind of shape, it is concluded here. I hope you have understood this. Okay, and ensure the cleanness and neatness of this diagram in the examination. It's very crucial as far as to attain full marks, to get out of marks. The diagram is to be very neat and clean. Okay, thank you very much.